bank has become the first in Taiwan's financial industry to let employees clock in and out with facial recognition technology.
Employees can report for duty with a scan of their face that takes just 0.3 seconds. The bank has applied the same technology to its ATMs to let customers withdraw money without a debit card. Once they're registered, customers can collect cash in less than 15 seconds by typing in their ID, their PIN, and gazing into a camera.